are at Cedar Point Shores, kicking off 3 days of vacation.
I got the jackpot!
Now the kids are looking for seashells, so they're panning for shells. Set up on the beach. It'll be a beach day today. The Cedar Point and the water park are closed due to poor staffing issues. But that's fine. We love the beach day anyways. And then we'll hit the water park tomorrow, hopefully. And then Cedar Point on Friday. For a nice combination of both. Beautiful day, a little chilly, it's just in the 70s, but it'll be nice. How's the water, guys?
Warm.
It's warm?
Yeah.
Let me feel. Don't get it in the dead fish, Tom. Yeah, I'm filming just in case.
Somebody said, I do see it moving though. Do you see it kind of moving?
Is it moving a little bit? I don't know. I don't see anything.
Somebody said though, if they were buried by sand, they would want to stay there all the
time. Oh, okay. That must be it then. Okay. I'll have to stop filming because nothing's going to happen. Hotel pool. Our favorite place for dinner, Tomo Hibachi. Clap. Clap. Give him a round of applause. Yay!
Stop!
Oh.
Carter.
How about you?
Carter, go home, man.
You got to
get
in the
house.
Trapper Dan. He runs this whole operation. Lately, we've had some trouble. A bunch of outlaws are hiding out on that island across the way, and them no-good skunks keep stealing from Trapper Dan. But that's all gonna change today, thanks to you. We don't got time for a password.
Wait a minute, you ain't got time for a password. I don't reckon I got time for you.
Look, he's always gotta be so dramatic.
Take that one star.
Slithering like snake skin.
Where, like, we go and we're trapped, and then the secret door.
Right, go in, get in,
and then we're gonna ride.
That's right, yeah.
Don't look me in the eyes, keep walking. Come on. Outlaws, there might be some gunplay, and well, if you're real unlucky, then there might be a giant snake called Basilisk eating your face right off. Kids might wanna stay close to your parents. But we gotta take some very special goods, you know, off the record down the river for Trapper Dan, all right? So y'all wanna see the goods?
Yeah.
Do y'all wanna see the goods?
Yeah.
So, this is Trapper Dan's gold. All right, now I'm going to select a very brave volunteer.
Here on the infamous Snake River, you will be exposed to majestic wildlife, gun-toting outlaws,
if you believe the legend, the basilisk, king of all serpents. Although I don't believe that. Granted, my security fish ain't even doing nothing. Oh, well, at least Bandit is doing some laundry. Hey, Bandit, no, starts the other ways this time. I was going to show you guys a live band today, but that's the third band to be trampled by an up. I do have to ask you a question, since you are the intelligent type. How has the river been today?
Slithering
like snakeskin. All right, my friend's got the gold right here.
Hold it right there, battered fleet buster. Get out of here.
I'm sorry, partner.
Oh, coward.
Jesus, hold up, everyone. Hands up where I can see him right now. Hands up.
You don't want to mess with her. That is Tiny Tot right here. She will mess you all up.
Who's got the gold? I think it's you. Hand it over.
Oh, goodness.
She didn't try to keep it.
Okay. Well, I appreciate you taking care of
it. Get him, boys!
Oh, goodness, they're shooting at us! Everybody get down! Everybody get down! Oh, my goodness, they're shooting at us! Do y'all want to get shot? Get down! What are you doing? Guys, get us out of here! Just fine. Oh, wait a minute. I see it. I feel it in her bones. I can feel the vibrations. She looks like she's moving a little bit. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Man, it should be all right. It's a good one. What's she going to do with them? Captain, get us out of here. That's not a job, man. Worth it. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness.
Finishing off day two at Cedar Point, where we had hibachi yet again. I never thought you'd be sick of hibachi.
I think we are now.
But we are. Tom, what you doing? To where?
Can I go over the downhill?
If you dig far enough. Day three at Cedar Point, and the weather is not cooperating. It is raining pretty good. We're not sure when it's going to break. Even the seagulls are down for cover.
Wait, give me Danny Sprouts now.
And now we have to deal with our kids in a hotel room.
No, Danny.
Cambodia. Ooh, you win.
Petting zoo fights. Like an old school. Probably like an
ant.
It must be how they play. Tell me about Snake River Falls for our movie.
Fun.
Yeah? Was it scary?
No.
Was it steep?
Yeah.
Tell me how it went.
It was stomach hurting.
Stomach hurting? But how did the ride go? Walk me through the ride.
Good. So we went up the ramp, going around and down, and then we got soaked.
Got soaked? Yeah, splash. And then how about Thunder Canyon?
Fun.
What was that like?
The waterfall, and you couldn't get unlucky, go under one and get soaked.
Did you get soaked by a waterfall?
Yes.
How about you, Andy? The daddy?
Yes.
Yeah, I sure did.
Dad, can you go get our shoes?
Yeah, I'll get your shoes and stuff.
Tom, hold on, Ollie.
Welcome back to the Red Train. That was your ride.
Come out with it. It was fun.
I'm excited. Those gates are opening now.
I'm
excited. They are opening now.
It was good. It was good. Not smooth being in the back.
Thank you.
Cedar Point Drumline. Great times and great memories. Here we go.
Perfect weekend at Cedar Point. We had a great 3-day stay. Not a bit better.